Hi, this is your girl Wimma. We're going to be studying in the King James Version Bible, and we're going to turn to Hebrew chapter 10, okay? And we're going to go down to verse 35 and 36. And it says, "Cast not away therefore your confidence, which hath great recompense of reward. For ye have need of patience, that after ye have done the will of God, you might receive the promise." You got to do the will of God. Okay? Got to do the will of God before the promise comes. And it says in my notes, when a problem comes up, how do you respond? I believe more times than not in the natural. We can go back and forth believing God's promises. 1 minute, and then doubt in the next, especially if things aren't going the way we think they should be. But as believers, we are told that we need to not throw away our confidence, that we are to perseverance, and when we do, it says we will receive what His promised. I feel there are so many who give up, who lose all hope right before their breakthrough was about to come. To perseverance means to continue in the face of difficulty. We are to continue to hold on to God's word. We are to continue to stand firm on what He says and not allow the problems we are facing move us from what we believe. We are to be walking by faith and not by sight. It doesn't matter what we feel or see, those things are subject to change according to God's word. We need to not allow the waiting period to get us down. We need to rejoice in each day passing, knowing, trusting, and believing we are one day closer to our breakthrough. We need to trust that when God says you will receive what He has promised, it, that He will be the one who is faithful to that, do that. And we will see to it that it comes to pass, but in His timing. Only in His timing. Keep standing on His word. Meditate on it till His promises become more real and alive than what you're facing. Now say this prayer with me. Lord, I will stand strong on your word and will continue in it, knowing I will see my breakthrough from what I am facing. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for stopping by my channel and hoping that your walk will in life with Jesus get closer and closer.